To my channel. So today we are in a different location. As you'll probably be able to tell from the video and the title, we are in the nursery right now and I'm going to be showing you a newborn haul of everything we've picked up so far, more or less. So one of the reasons why I really wanted to do this video was because we're going to be having some sort of baby shower and a lot of family and friends are asking us what we want for the baby, and we do have an Amazon registry set up, but I thought this was just a really good way to show you what we've already got, so that if you're picking up anything extra that's not on the registry, such as clothes or anything like that, so you've not looked at the registry yet, you know what we've already got so that we don't get duplicates. And for anyone else watching, we all love haul videos and I just find these videos really interesting to see what we've got. So I think what I'm going to do is I'm just going to work my way around the nursery. So everything is kind of put away, but it's not fully organised yet. So I've still got to wash all the clothes and yeah, all that kind of stuff. So although it's put away, it's not organised. So there will be another separate video coming with the nursery organisation a little bit further on down the road in a few weeks time, but I think might as well get on with clothes that are hung up in the wardrobe first. So the first thing we've got is a little jumper, and this is a cream jumper from Mamas and Papas, and I actually got this in the sale, and this is in the 3 to 6 month size, and it's a really cute like fleecy teddy jumper with some little pockets at the front. And then on the back it has these wooden effect buttons. And like I say, this was in the sale and I think it was approximately £9. So yeah, obviously you'll be able to see there's a lot of whites, creams, neutrals because we're keeping the gender a surprise. So yes, just thought this was appropriate for a little boy or a little girl in the winter time. Next up is another purchase from myself, and this is a little Ralph Lauren jumper. Now I actually did pick this up from TK Maxx. And this is in the size 6 months, but when I look at it compared to some other things, it's definitely a 3 to 6 on the smaller side. So I think this could fit them probably at about 3 months as like a bigger fit, and then at 6 months as a more snug fit. And I paid £19.99 for this, and originally it was meant to be £79. So I just thought that was a really good deal. And obviously I love the American flag design. I actually wanted to get a jumper like this myself and never ended up picking it up, so I thought for the little baby could have a nice treat. Next up we have what we call a bear suit, and this was the one thing that we were most excited to pick up for little Squishy. And this is from Silver Cross, and this was actually a very nice gift from my mum. This is in the 0 to 3 months, and I don't believe it says the price on, but I know there was a sale on when she picked it up, and it is just the softest white bear suit. I think they're officially called pram suits, and it has little feet, and yeah, it just has two zips that you can get baby really easily in and out of, and I just can't wait to bundle them up in this and be snuggled in them. We do have quite a few things in here from my mum as well. I do have to say thank you so much to her. It's her first grandchild and she's just been overjoyed with excitement, so she's given us a lot of nice gifts for the baby. So the next one is also a gift from her, and this is from Next. And we'd actually seen this a while ago and absolutely loved it. So this is another sleep suit, but it's a more, I think they call it a wadded sleep suit. So it's actually quite padded. And this is the 3 month size. And this was £14. And yet it's the 2.5 tog wadded sleep suit. And this is really nice because it has, it's white, but it has a very dainty animal print on it. And it does have the sleeves that turn over into mittens as well. So this will be really nice, again, for on a cooler day to keep them nice and snug. Another item from my mum in the same package from Silver Cross was this white onesie. So these are all 0 to 3 that I'm about to show you now. And this is a velour white onesie with poppers down the back. But at the top of this, it has, it's almost like a really soft cotton with a beautiful like embroidered traditional design on and a little collar, and it just has some really nice detail, and I thought this would be really nice as, well, we want to put them in a sleep suit but we want them to look nicer, so this is like my occasion sleep suit, that's what I'm calling this. Next up from Mamas and Papas we have another white onesie, and this is a white and grey onesie with three elephants on, and again this one does up with poppers down the side long sleeves and footed, and this was £19 from Mamas and Papas. What I've hung up is the more what I'd call occasion sleep suits, so the nicer sleep suits that you'd wear out to like during the day rather than just on a night time. Next up is something I picked up recently and I did show in my recent haul, and it is this Disney Baby onesie from H&M. Again, I did show you this just very recently, so I'll just show you it very briefly. But as you can see, there is a theme going here. Neutral sleep suits that can be dressed up a little bit. Next we have one of the very first pieces we ever saw for the baby, and this is actually from Mimi Bear, and this is a cream onesie, but it doesn't have, like, it's just open sleeves, it doesn't have the mittens, and then it's just footless as well. And we got this because look, it has a hood with some little bunny rabbit ears, and obviously our surname is Hare, so I thought this was just perfect for them. You know there's going to be an Instagram picture with them in this, and then it has a silver zip that goes from the middle just down to 1 foot. And I really like this colourway as well because it had the beige on the inside. So I just had to change the battery there. But again, this is in the 0 to 3 month size. I'm not too sure how much this one was. I don't actually remember. But again, it was a nice gift from my mum. Next, we have two sets that are fairly similar, so I'll show them together. One's from Mamas and Papas and one's from M&S. But they're both these sets that have a white, I want to say like a wrap top on the top. And then they have matching just plain white bottoms. So this one from Mamas and Papas, you'll be able to see, is, I want to say it's like a stripe effect almost, and then it has just plain white linen style cotton pants as well. And then this one from M&S is a velour, and it has a little elephant design on it. Again, we've got quite a few of the elephants, and the pants are the matching velour style as well, and both pants are footed. Next up is a jacket, I want to call it, from Asda, and this is in the size 0 to 3 months, and this one was £9. And I thought it would be really nice for them to just have like a cardigan. And actually, our friend also picked us this up, so they got us this in the first size from Asda, and I just loved it so much that I had to get the bigger size as well, because I just thought this was perfect, and it has a little hood with ears too. So yeah, I just thought this was really cute, really nice, and this could go over so many different outfits. Now, the very first thing that me and Lee actually bought for them ourselves was this little panda onesie. And a panda is an animal that is a good sign to me for the baby, and this just says little panda bear. This is from F&F at Tesco's, and this is in the up to 1 month size now. That's what we're going into. And we've picked this one out to be one of their first outfits that we're going to be taking to the hospital with us. Just love it so much. And I actually cried when we bought this because I just fell in love with it, and it was so perfect. So yeah, this one holds a special place in my heart. Next up is another one that I'll just show you quickly because again, I showed it in a haul. This is their Born in 2020 onesie, £7.50 from Next. And then we have a couple of bodysuit and legging sets. So this one is from F&F at Tesco, and this one is from Mamas and Papas, both in the newborn up to 1 month kind of size. So this one is white with little giraffes on that says read me a bedtime story, and then it has the pants underneath, which are white with little taupey triangles on. And then this one from Mamas and Papas is a grey long sleeve bodysuit with little white Dalmatian print leggings. I love this one so much. I'd actually seen it months and months ago, and again, it was in the sale, so really happy with these two. And that's everything off the top row, so I'm actually going to take you off the stand and show you into the wardrobe now. So this is where I've just been showing you all of the clothes, and coming down onto the next rail now is where we're currently keeping bibs. So we've got a lot of different bibs that have come with some matching sleep suits, which I'm about to show you. So we've got some here, like these are little Christmas specials, Born in 2020 ones. Like I say, some of these are from Next, Silver Cross, just that match some of the sleep suits that have come in sets that we've got. Then when we come down into this drawer here, this is where we're currently storing hats and socks. So I'll open it up so we can see it. Again, they're all part of matching sets. So we've got plenty newborn and first size hats and 3 month hats,
Got plenty of white socks for now, especially because most of the sleep suits and outfits we have are footed. So we think we've got enough of those for now. There's a couple of different sizes. So these ones were in a set from Mamas and Papas, and then these ones were from Georgia Asda. Again, we think we're good with mittens. A couple of different sets there from Mamas and Papas. And then these ones were in a little gift basket from my in-laws. And then a couple of booties and rattle socks too. So we think we're fairly set for things like this, like I say, but now for the newborn stage especially, because most of the sleep suits or outfits do have feet and mittens included. So now let's move on to the drawers. Like I say, these aren't organised right now. Everything needs washing and properly organising, but they're just put away in here. First of all, we have a lot of sleep suits. These are all 0 to 3 months size, and as you're able to see, we've got a lot. So we've got a couple of these 4-packs from Next. So the first one comes, and they're all footed, and most of them do have mittens, like I say. So this first one has some colourful little farmyard animals on it. And then also in this pack is one with some colourful stars. This one just has a little embroidered ducky at the top. And then this one is the rainbow dotty stripe, and that was in a 4-pack from Next. Next we have one from Mamas and Papas, and this is white with grey elephants on it, and this is actually a zippered one as well. So rather than the poppers, this has a zip. It's just a one-way zip, but this one doesn't have mittens either, so that'll be one that we put with the mittens. Then we have this grey and white star and stripey one from Silver Cross. And then we have another 4-pack from Next. This one is white with grey elephants and clouds on it. This one is like the rainbow dotty stripe one, but this one's just in grey. This is a plain white one that has a little cloud embroidered up here that says hello. And then this is the matching star one, but again, just in the grey print. And then the last couple in the pile, this is one from Mamas and Papas, and this is a lovely oatmeal colour, and it has a safari print on it. And I believe there was one more in this set. Again, it's this oatmeal colour, but it's like a really dainty stripe. And I think there's something on the chest of this one. Yeah, this is a little animal, and it just says hello world. Doesn't matter that they're not back neat, because like I say, it's not all organized. So yeah, that's all the 0 to 3 month onesies. So we've got plenty of those for now. Here we have 0 to 3 month bodysuits. So we've got this panda one. This is a long sleeved one, and I actually picked this up in the sale. And that is the only long-sleeved 0 to 3 bodysuit that we have currently. Then we have this one that is from Mamas and Papas. And this actually matches that last oatmeal set that I showed you. And then we have a pack, I think there's 7, and this was from Next again. So they all have little different animals on. This one has a duck, a turtle, a zebra, a sheep, an elephant, a rainbow, and a giraffe. And then we have another panda one from Mamas and Papas in this. It's called Dusky Pink, but I'd say it's definitely more of a beigey brown kind of shade. But this one is short sleeved. And then just back there, we have the 2 Harry Potter rompers that I did show you in a recent haul as well. And that's 0 to 3 as well. So all this is 0 to 3. Now we move on to the newborn and first size thing. So we just have a couple of these because I don't want things to swamp them when they're born. So we have this set of 3 sleep suits, which we picked up from Tesco's. And this is, oh no, this one is different. So this one is the one that goes with the Read Me Your Bedtime Story onesie. That one was from F&F at Tesco. And then this was the 3-pack. So this neutral one with the teddy bear, clouds, and then this one that says Little Dreamer with a cloud on it. And then we just have 3 plain white ones, which are from Georgia Asda. And then bodysuit wise, we have a pack of, I think there's 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 plain white short sleeved onesies, again from Georgia Asda, except for this top one. We did tie dye with my niece and nephew, so we do actually plan on getting just one other pack of these first size up to 1 month white onesies, just so that they have extra ones, just to make our lives easier for us, even if they only wear them once. They're only a couple of pounds, so we're just going to pick those up next time we're in Asda. And that is the first draw done. Now we're going to move on to the second drawer, which is very empty because this is a slightly bigger clothes, which we don't have a lot of. So as you can see, that's the newborn to 3 month kind of category, and we have plenty of stuff for them there. This next drawer is 3 to 6 months, so we don't really have many of this at all. I think there's just 5 sleep suits, and it's the same ones that this one was. So my mum actually got us this set, and she liked it so much that she got us it in the 3 to 6 month size as well. But then this one did come with a matching long sleeved onesie too. And then that is all of the clothes, I believe. So let's move on to the bottom drawer. And this is currently where we're just storing things. This is just a mixture. So we do have the Tommy Tippy nappy bin, and these are some refills for it. We've got a big set of those. We've got 2 packs of My Little Star cotton wool pads from Superdrug. Plan on using these for a whole range of different things. So while they were on a deal, we picked up 2 packs. We have the Tommy Tippy baby nail clippers. And this section is like muslins and swaddles. So we have this Aiden and Anai swaddle, which is in a Harry Potter print, which again was a lovely gift from my mum. Then we have a pack of 2 swaddles from Next, and this one has different animals on, and this one has some black stars. And then we have one on its own, which is a grey check print, and again that was in a gift set from my in-laws. And then a gift from my auntie, we have some plain white muslin squares. And then underneath that, another gift from my kind mum, is the Disney baby Aiden and Anai swaddle set. So it's 3 different Mickey Mouse swaddles. So something that a lot of people told me was get plenty swaddles and muslins, and I'm really happy with the selection we've got there. Look, he's very interested. Then moving on, we have a blanket that I picked up for them, and this is a cuddle robe, and it's got a little hood on it. So it's a white, very soft, cuddly robe type, but it's a blanket still. But what makes it like the robe is that it has the ears and the hood on it, so it's a nice blanket, but you can put it over the head too to keep them snuggly warm. And then there's a plain white fleecy blanket, and it's not going to pick it up, but this does have sheep on it, and that was in the gift set from my in-laws too. Working back, we have some plain white towels and face cloths. These, I believe, are all hooded towels, and then a couple of face cloths from Georgia Asda. And I did request that we have the cuddle dry on the registry as well, which I think I've seen someone has already purchased for us, which is really nice. But obviously you want more than one towel, so we got those ones too. Then in the back here is where I am currently storing our spare packs of water wipes. And then we're moving on to toiletries. So the toiletries, obviously at first we just plan on using water on them, but as they start to grow older, you will want to use different things. So we've got the Child's Farm range, which I know is great for sensitive skins, and both me and Lee have been prone to sensitive skins, so why not get them for the baby? So there's baby oil that we can do massage with, baby moisturiser, and then a baby wash. So these are all, I believe, as fragrance free as they can be, and the baby wash can be used for hair and skin, so it's a bit of a multi-purpose one. And then we do have some Johnson's baby lotion as well that I received in a gift basket from my friends. We have a extra Bepanthen nappy care ointment, and then this is the mattress protector for the snooze pod, which we've actually just built. And then we just have this set of rubber duckies for bath time, again from my mum. So there's the mum and 3 little babies, and I believe that I've just showed you everything in that drawer there. I did forget to mention when we were up here as well that I did purchase all these hangers from Hanger World, and I got plenty to last us for hopefully as long as we need them. Then we're going to move over on to their bookshelves. Now their bookshelves have currently just been used to hold a few different things. So we have on the top here The Power of Henry's Imagination, which is a law of attraction book based on a secret book done especially for kids. So we read them that one a lot. It's our favourite book to read to them. And then we also have this set of Winnie the Pooh stories as well. Moving on to the next row down, we have a book from Jonathan Jolly, which is a friend of my own. And that came with these two little toys. So they're just there right now. And then we have Baby's First Bear, which my brother actually picked up for them very kindly. And then just this little sign that says, "And so the adventure begins." So that's there, and for the baby shower we have asked for books instead of cards as well. So that will fill up that shelf nicely. And then here in this basket, this is going to be our little grab and go changing basket. So this is not set up how it's going to be, but like I say, I'll show you what's in here now. So we've got some hand sanitizer, the other water wipes, the other Bepanthen, and then we have a bottle that I actually got free during a baby show live. And this is a MAM newborn bottle and newborn soother in there as well. So I do plan on breastfeeding, but I've got this bottle just in case things don't work out. Or also if I decide to pump so that other people can feed him, we've got something to hand at least there. Then moving down here, like I say, we got the Tommy Tippet nappy bin, which all the inserts and refills are for. And now I thought I'd just show you some extra things. So on the registry, we did have this monitor, and my uncle very, very kindly purchased this and already sent it to us so we can get it set up. So this is the Motorola, what's this one called? The MBP846 Connect. So we got it out and had a look at it, not set it up yet, but really pleased with this one. Now you're going to see real behind the scenes, so this is all my setup and everything. But obviously you saw us set all the nursery up, and we've got the changing pad on there now. This is a present for my friend, so let's not show that. But we also have a couple of baby books, so I know this is something that people do like to purchase for people who are having babies. So we do already have a story of our family, so we can write all about our family in there. And then my two best friends got me this book, which is your baby's first year and first moments, so a record book. So we already have one of those. And then this is a scrapbook, which my brother got me, so I can fill that out for the pregnancy and the baby. Then you know we have the big cozy pillow, which my mum got me for helping breastfeeding, and a Mickey Mouse cushion. And then in the baskets underneath here is where we're currently storing nappies. So we've got a couple of newborn Pampers nappies, and then the bed sheets. We've not yet got the mattress. We know which one we're going to be getting. It's on the registry, or we will be picking it up ourselves if it doesn't get purchased on there. So we have just the bed sheets for them under there as well. Okay, so as I went to import this last clip, it didn't want to import, and it says that the file was corrupted or whatever. So we're in here a little bit later on filming this last bit, but a couple of things that I did forget to show you that we've got for them is this Boppy pillow. This isn't actually the Boppy brand though, this is from Asda, and it had really good reviews and it was like less than half the price. So this is to help me out with breastfeeding. It's a good positioner for the baby to do a little bit of tummy time, a few different uses. So a few people have recommended these to me, so we've got that as well. And then the last thing is this. We're using it as a keepsake box right now, but it's a little suitcase from the in-laws again. And inside we've just got a couple other keepsake bits. So we have one of these, it's called treasured imprint kits. So it's what you can do an imprint of their hands and their feet. And then we also have one of these Tree of Life tall tapes. So you can lay it down when they're really little, and then you can put it on the wall to keep measuring them. So yeah, just a couple of keepsake things in there too. And that is everything that we've picked up for baby so far. I hope you have enjoyed this video. Like I said, this was mainly for people who are going to be coming to the baby shower or wanting to buy us gifts, just to really show you what we've already got so that we don't get any duplicates, give you an idea of what we've already got plenty of, that kind of thing. And for everyone else, just like me, who enjoys watching them, we're nosy, you know, we all like it. So please give the video a big thumbs up if you did, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye!